take time for yourself, seconds, minutes, hours, to think carefully and cautiously, not only with your mind, but especially with your heart, on how you can disrupt the future.